first period of play.
And, you know, this goes without saying, the objective is to possess the ball, to get the ball. So if you don't have it, you're just trying to get the ball. But when you're between the yellow lines, that restraining area, oh, nice look by Tal Moore. There we go. Another one for Della Rocco. Right place, right time. Good spacing. Where I was going with that, Gary, is that you don't want to be as physical between the restraining lines as you want to be as inside the box. But if you've got a guy dancing on the tightrope of that sideline, you got to make sure that you take him out of bounds. The Knights did just that. Credit the Mercer Bears. They weren't